The final group is group 5. They can't wait to bring their challenge to you. They are excited to meet you all, and we hope you are all as excited to meet the final ladies in group 5. Annelies and Lizzie, we are thankful to be back for one more time in the estate, Elswoud, with Christop. Today, we will also see some of his sculptures, and we must tell you, they are impressive. Let's go and see the ladies, and one more time the work of Christop. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Today we have group 5, and in group 5 we have Annelies and Lizzie present here today. We can't wait to let you see more of these girls. But first, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to look to the presentation video of Lizzie.
Hello everyone, my name is Lizzie and I'm 20 years old. I live in the Netherlands. I was born and raised there. I'm one of the 15 semi-finalists for Miss World of the Netherlands 2020-2021. I'm really motivated in life. My hobbies are singing, making music, art, culture and reading. I love to do those things. I follow the education social work and I also own my own beauty salon. Because of my education, I learn a lot about the problems in our society. My beauty with a purpose is stop bullying. This is linked to the SDG from the VN, equality. Stop bullying is really important and the subjects need to be talked about. A lot of victims of bullying don't get the right help. I also have experienced this. Bullying is such a big problem and this subject needs to be talked about. I want to help the victims of bullying, let them see that they are worthy and beautiful. I hope I can be a role model for the young girls who've been bullied. In the future, I hope that I can make the world a little bit better. I hope I can do my part with Stop Bullying. I hope I can let the victims see that they can accomplish really great things. If they really want it, they can do anything. Thank you for watching and I hope I see you all really soon. Kisses!
Lizzie, what a nice video you have made, an introduction about yourself. And of course, we have a fact of you that everyone should know. And that is, you started your own business. What do you like so much about having your own business?
Thank you for your question. What I love the most about my job is that I can make people feel beautiful. And what's also really special is that these people trust me. So you have the most amazing conversations and you really build a bond with your customers.
That's a very nice thing to have, Lizzie. And yes. I wish you the best of luck with building on your own company.
Thank you very much.
And Annelies.
Hoi, mijn naam is Annelies Haasma. Ik ben 18 jaar oud. Ik kom uit Harlingen. Ik heb 1 broertje en 1 zus. Ik zit op het Frieslouw College. Mijn hobby's zijn fitnessen en een beetje Netflixen. Fitnessen doe ik 5 keer in de week, want ik vind het belangrijk naast gezond eten. Om daar ook natuurlijk wat progressie in te maken. Naast dat doe ik ook mee sinds kort met Miss World of the Netherlands. Mijn Beauty with Purpose plan is discriminatie in opleidersniveau. Wat ik heel erg merk is dat er heel veel discriminatie is in het mbo en hbo. Er wordt heel vaak gezegd dat het hbo beter is dan het mbo. En daar ben ik het helemaal niet mee eens, want ik vind gewoon dat het gelijk is qua niveau. Mijn aanpak daarin is dat ik een Instagram account wil aanmaken voor de mensen die dan eigenlijk er zelf onzeker over worden of uit de maatschappij raken. En om die mensen dan juist te motiveren om dan juist zeker van hun zaak te worden. En naast dat wil ik ook flyers wil ik gaan opsturen en enquêtes wil ik gaan maken. Om natuurlijk zo de cijfers te krijgen van natuurlijk dat het hbo en het mbo, dat het gewoon totaal geen verschil van is. En ik hoop gewoon mensen gewoon echt te inspireren, want ik vind dat gewoon die discriminatie, dat het er niet hoort te zijn. Nou, dit was Annelies. Bedankt voor jullie aandacht en voor jullie tijd.
What a nice presentation you have been doing. So also for you, we have a fun fact to know. And that fun fact to know about you is, you have a boyfriend, right?
Yes.
For a long time, right?
Yes.
Yes. What do you like the most to spend the time together?
I think a movie.
What kind of movie? Romantic? Drama?
Romantic with wine and enjoy.
And what kind of food do you like both?
I think sushi.
That was something I would expect with you, right? And you also do a lot of sports?
Yes.
Tell me about it.
Yeah.
It's fitness, right?
Yes.
You do a lot of fitness.
Yeah.
How many times a week? Each day, right?
Yeah, yes.
You go to the gym each day.
Yeah.
My goodness. Yes. Miss Porty is right here, ladies and gentlemen. This group also has a team. And the team of this group is tourism and culture. So Lizzie, we also have a question around your team this time. And your question is, what is the most beautiful of the Dutch culture?
What I like the most about the Dutch culture is the freedom we have. You have freedom of religion, you have freedom of sexual orientation, and you have freedom of your expression. What I also love are the beautiful flower fields, the windmills, and of course the Dutch games.
Me too, I love the flowers. And the most famous flower in the Netherlands, which one is that?
Tulip.
The tulip, right.
Yes.
They are export.
Yes, so they are very beautiful.
Yeah, worldwide export for the tulips. And we have Annelies. Annelies, we also have a question for you in the theme of tourism and culture. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes, very excited we are with you. So, what is the most visited place within the Netherlands, and why do you think people are choosing that spot to go to?
Ik denk Amsterdam. Nou, omdat Amsterdam best wel bekend staat om de grachten en het is sowieso ook wel een best wel een toeristische plek. Omdat veel mensen die komen van het vliegveld en die willen dan winkeltjes bekijken en naar het Anne Frankhuis om daar even het huis te bekijken. Ik denk sowieso Amsterdam.
Yes, and of course you have many, many museums in Amsterdam, ladies and gentlemen. And it's such a beautiful place because you also have the canals, right?
Yes.
The canals where you can take the boat and go out and everything you have in Amsterdam.
Yes.
Is that also your favorite place?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
And what other place do you like so much in the Netherlands that people should see if they come here?
The gym.
Okay, thank you so much, Annelies.
Yes.
Okay, the final round is coming. Round three of the questions, ladies and gentlemen. We sent these girls a list with women from the past and women of today. And these two ladies choose one of the past and one from now. Lizzie, you have been choosing women of the past, Mother Teresa.
Yes.
What a woman you have been choosing there. Mother Teresa was known for charity work. Can you tell us something about her and why did you choose her?
I choose her because she does a lot of charity work and she accomplished a lot of great things. She has a heart of gold and I think she's an amazing woman.
Okay, and what kind of charity work did she do?
She opened hospitals and she opened a home for homeless children.
Wow.
And many other things.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. And I think that she also won a prize.
Yes, the
what
Prize
was
of
that?
Peace.
Prize of Peace.
Yes.
I think it was the Nobel Prize of Peace, right?
Yes, yes.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah. So Mother Teresa, her motivations to do charity, what was that?
She worked at the monastery as a teacher and she became more and more troubled with the poverty around her in Calcutta. And then she remembered that when she was a little girl, that her mother taught her a lot about voluntary work and the importance of charity. And one day she sat in the train all by herself and she gets a message from her inner consciousness. And she felt like she should help the poor people by staying with them. So in 1950, she stopped with school and she founded Missionaries of Charity.
Okay, wow, you know a lot about
yes,
her.
Yes.
Okay, but also you have been picking a woman of now, which is very powerful.
Yes.
And that's Hillary Clinton. Wow, what a woman.
Yes.
So how do we know her?
Because of her husband, Bill Clinton. He became the president, so she became the first lady.
Ah, okay. And how did that develop? Because she was first the first lady.
Yes.
And how did it develop that she's very known? Because she firstly was in the shadow of her husband, right?
Yes, when her husband, Bill Clinton, wasn't the president anymore, she raised up from the shadows and she became senator of the United States government. So she was the first former first lady who was a senator. And then in 2007 and 2008, she was running for president. And her biggest rival, Barack Obama, has won, but she supported him. So she became secretary of her country under the leadership of Barack Obama. And in 2015 and 2016, she was running for president again because she wants to be the first woman president of America. It was very close, but she lost from Donald Trump.
Oh, shame, yes, right?
Yes.
Maybe shame, maybe not. Huh? We have pros and cons. But why do you think she's so strong?
I think that I find her very strong because she's been through a lot and she always held her head up high and she worked for what she wants. She worked herself all the way up and she stands for what she's believing. So I think that all of that makes her a really powerful woman.
Yeah, wow.
Yeah.
I think so too, Lizzie. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. You did a great job.
But we're going to move further on with Annelies, because Annelies, you also picked a woman of the past. And that woman is same as Lizzie, Mother Teresa. She's quite an example, ladies and gentlemen. So she's known for her charity work, Mother Teresa. What exactly did she do?
She helped the sick people. And that's an inspiration for me.
She's an inspiration on that level for you.
Yes.
And can you tell something more about her? What did you find more interesting about Mother Teresa?
Yes.
Neem je tijd, take your time.
No. I think...
Wat vind je nog meer interessant dan Moeder Teresa? Probeer het dan maar in het Nederlands te zeggen.
Dat ze sowieso heel veel zieke mensen helpt. En dat is sowieso voor mij heel belangrijk. En dat ze de arme mensen heeft geholpen. En dat merk ik wel, dat het wel dat het gewoon heel erg belangrijk is.
En wat vind jij daar zelf dan zo belangrijk in dat Moeder Teresa dat heeft gedaan?
Nou, ook sowieso omdat dat een voorbeeld is. En als zij het heeft gedaan, dan denk ik ook wel dat andere mensen ook sneller het initiatief nemen om arme mensen te gaan helpen of zieke mensen te gaan helpen.
Oké, okay. Nou, mooi antwoord, Annelies,
ja.
Dankjewel. So you choose Oprah Winfrey of Powerful Woman of Today. Why did you choose for Oprah Winfrey?
Omdat het mij enorm inspireert, omdat zij opkomt voor discriminatie. Of je nou blank of getint bent. Ik merk nu wel nog steeds dat daar sowieso heel veel discriminatie in is. Mag ik ook een voorbeeld zeggen?
Ja, zeker.
Een voorbeeld bijvoorbeeld, ik was vorige week in de sportschool. En toen vroeg iemand aan mij van, kan jij wel Nederlands? Al er meteen van uitgaan dat ik geen Nederlands kan spreken. Omdat ik een beetje getint ben. En dat merk ik enorm ook wel, dat er nog steeds wat discriminatie is. En ik vind het heel goed van haar dat zij daar voor inzet.
Oké. Okay. Strong answer. Thank you so much. Ja. What makes her, Oprah Winfrey, such a strong woman then?
Nou, dat ze daar sowieso voor inzet. Want dan moet je wel echt heel erg sterk in je schoenen zijn, staan. Want je kan ook heel veel negativiteit verwachten. En dan moet je gewoon sowieso heel erg sterk in je schoenen staan om dat allemaal te organiseren.
And is she an example of today's woman?
Ja.
Why?
Nou, ik denk sowieso als zij het zou doen, dan zouden heel veel mensen misschien ook wel meedoen.
Oké. Okay. Thank you so much, Annelies. You did a great job. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. This was group 5. And group 5 is now done with their head-to-head challenge. Stay tuned. There's more coming. Thank you.
With the challenge of group 5, the head-to-head challenge comes to an end. All 15 ladies gave the best of themselves and showed you where they made of and what to expect for today and the future. It is only the start for their beauty with a purpose, and also we will continue our work for the United Nations, where we work with the 17 Sustainable Development Goals, short SDGs. We are proud ambassador and we did the kickoff of 75 years United Nations in the Netherlands. Today we start to write a new future and hope to make the difference in many lives. It is a competition indeed, but above all, we strive to be a family. We work together, support, love, empower and help where we can. The stage is only a step in the direction to reach out and ask for your help, because together we are strong and we can make the difference. Support us and Miss World to bring beauty with a purpose to the next level. For now, follow our socials and vote on your favorites. Stay tuned, as we will be back soon with the next challenge. Don't miss anything, as we just started, and you know, you will get the best of us. See you all, stay safe and healthy, and till soon.
Don't miss the episodes, because this is only the start. And if you want to know who's going to be the winner, subscribe to YouTube. And do not miss anything, any news, any update. Follow us on social media, and you will get the best of us.